Hey everybody, Tim from Pinnacle Fitness here today to talk about how to squat with both proper form and mechanics. So something I like to use, especially when I'm just getting started and I'm unsure about how to do this, is a dowel or a bar or a broomstick for at home or a hiking stick, as long as it's straight. So what I like to do is I like to touch it at about my tailbone, my mid-back, and right behind my head. You want to make sure you hold all these contact points when squatting down, so that way you know you're keeping a nice flat back instead of coming off and rounding here or overarching here, because then you lose contact in the center spine. But once you're comfortable with that, you won't need this anymore. So a couple things. First, you want to have your feet just a little bit outside of hips width, toes possibly slightly turned out or straight forward. And you want to think about hinging from the hip. And by that, I mean hinging from here versus from the knees first. You don't want to drive the knees over the toes. So hinge from the hip, tight core, reach the hip back like you're going to sit in a chair that's a little bit too far behind you, and you come back up, keeping a nice neutral spine the whole time. You also want to be aware of not letting the knees drop inward, but keeping them right on top of the heels, and keeping your upper torso as vertical as you can, as long as you maintain neutral spine. So give that a try at home and see how it works out for you. Good luck to you.